Your mission is to find a combination of items you can buy that will ring up to exactly $20 and $3 in return.
April
30th.
So hurry.
So it's
20:05.
Oh, we got it. 20:05.
Oh,
we got it.
You should pay $20.
Yeah, 20:05.
Yeah, you should.
Exactly $20,
$3
including tax.
Are we the second group here?
The third group here, right?
Yeah.
You can
use the table. Figure it out. That is some huge catch up, bro. Well done.
Yeah. You got the roadblock too.
89 minus 6 is -15.
Yeah.
Oh, then x equals
5.
You're walking.
And then x equals 5. Yeah.
Grace, you have to do this.
Yeah. Yes. Cool. Okay, you guys have to go make a splash.
Is the riot this? Yeah.
Okay, so do we go all the way up the stairs in here?
Yes.
So when does it figure out question number one?
Guys, you have to measure Ryan's over.
Ellie, you're good at wearing stuff. So, right.
So, so
Ryan's is how many?
Ryan's is how many? That's right?
We already did that.
Ryan's is how many up, and then Ryan is how many over.